Tony Storm's continued success in... Shoulders down, is it enough?